I'm Brendan Shanahan of the National Hockey League's Department of Player Safety.
Saturday night in New York, an incident occurred during the game between the Rangers and the Ottawa Senators. At 10:32 of the second period, New York forward Carl Hagelin was assessed a major penalty for elbowing Ottawa forward Daniel Alfredsson in the head. As the video shows, Alfredsson retrieves a loose puck in the corner as Hagelin approaches from the middle of the ice. After Alfredsson chips the puck up the boards, Hagelin continues on his path and finishes his check with his arms high, recklessly striking Alfredsson in the side of the head with his elbow. This hit is a clear violation of what is defined by NHL rules as elbowing. It is important to note that while Alfredsson saw this hit coming and attempted to brace himself for it, in doing so, he did not significantly change the position of his head. Also, although Alfredsson's stick briefly comes up prior to contact, we do not feel this is a reasonable excuse for the elbow that took place. It is important to note that Alfredsson suffered an injury on this play, immediately went to the dressing room, and did not return to the game. We have taken into account that Hagelin has not been fined or suspended previously during his one-season NHL career. To summarize, this is elbowing. Alfredsson suffered an injury as a result of the hit and did not return to the game. Hagelin has not been fined or suspended previously during his one season as an NHL player. The Department of Player Safety has decided to suspend Carl Hagelin for 3 games.